In the heart of a verdant forest, where the emerald canopy danced with the whispers of the wind, there lay a haven untouched by human footprints. This sanctuary, cradled by ancient trees and caressed by babbling brooks, was a testament to the raw beauty of nature. In this hidden grove, life bloomed in myriad forms. Moss-carpeted rocks cradled delicate ferns, their fronds unfurling in a symphony of green. Shafts of sunlight filtered through the canopy, painting dappled patterns on the forest floor, where a kaleidoscope of wildflowers swayed in silent celebration. Amidst this vibrant tapestry, creatures great and small made their home. Squirrels darted amongst the branches, their bushy tails a blur against the azure sky. Birds of every hue filled the air with their melodies, weaving a song that resonated through the forest like a gentle caress. At the heart of this wilderness stood an ancient oak, its gnarled roots delving deep into the earth like the fingers of some primordial giant. Its weathered trunk bore the scars of countless seasons, yet it stood tall and proud, a guardian of the forest's secrets. Nestled within the embrace of the oak's sprawling branches was a nest, woven from twigs and feathers with painstaking care. Here, a pair of robins tended to their young, their beaks filled with morsels of food, gleaned from the forest floor. With each tender chirp, they nurtured the next generation, passing on the ancient rhythms of life. As the sun dipped below the horizon, painting the sky in hues of crimson and gold, the forest stirred with a quiet energy. Nightfall brought with it a different kind of magic. As nocturnal creatures emerged from their daytime slumber, under the soft glow of the moon, a family of foxes prowled through the underbrush, their eyes gleaming with a predatory glint. They moved with a grace born of instinct, their sleek forms disappearing into the shadows as they hunted for their evening meal. High above, parliament of owls watched from their lofty perches, their luminous eyes scanning the darkness for signs of movement. With silent wings, they swooped down upon unsuspecting prey, their talons striking with deadly precision. But amidst the cycle of life and death, there was a harmony that transcended the boundaries of the natural world. Each creature played its part in the intricate dance of existence, bound together by the immutable laws of nature. In this timeless sanctuary, humanity's influence was but a distant echo. Here, the forest reigned supreme, its rhythms untouched by the chaos of the outside world. It was a place of solace and renewal, where weary souls could find refuge amidst the ceaseless tide of life. As dawn broke over the horizon, casting its golden rays upon the forest floor, a sense of tranquility descended upon the grove. The creatures of the night retreated to their hidden dens, while those of the day stretched their wings and set forth once more into the boundless expanse of the wilderness. And so, the cycle continued, as it had since time immemorial. In this sacred corner of the earth, nature's symphony played on, a testament to the enduring power of the wild. For here, in the heart of the forest, the echoes of Eden could still be heard, whispering of a world untouched by human hands.